Hey guys, in today's video, we are doing a review of the TESMEN TN-213 non-contact voltage tester. This multimeter comes with various features such as water resistance with IP66 rating, a flashlight, an LCD screen, and many more that we will test. Let's start by unpacking it and turning it on. Many things come in the box. In the box, we have a voltage tester, batteries, which is great because we don't need to buy them separately, and an instruction manual. To activate the voltage tester and make it work, you first need to insert the batteries that came in plastic wrap. First, we will open the batteries and then the voltage tester, inserting the batteries into it. After inserting the batteries, carefully close the voltage tester to ensure that the batteries have no room to move, and there won't be any loss of contact. Let's turn it on. By pressing the button below the power button, it activates the flashlight, which will help you see the socket in dark situations. Now, we will test the voltage tester on an extension cord. We will simulate a direct contact test and a non-contact voltage measurement. Let's see how this tool works. Both voltage testing methods, with contact and without contact, work excellently. If you want to purchase this tool, you can find it at the link provided in the video description. If you enjoyed the video, please like it and subscribe to the channel. See you in the upcoming videos. Goodbye.